Hi guys, I'm Eve, and I'm going to show you how to do handstands. So let's go to it.
You put your arms and your legs like this, then you bend, you take one step first, then you bend down and do, and put your legs up in the air, like this. When you do splits, your legs get muscles, and when you concentrate, you get more muscles, and you need the muscles to hang you up, like this. But when you fall backwards, when you feel like, when you're not so good from falling on your hands, not hands, on your feet, go to the living room and go right there and do your handstands. Or when you're really good, you don't need anything behind you. That's how you do handstands. Now we'll teach you how you do cartwheels. You look like a star, like this. Then you turn over, like all the way. When you fall backwards or forwards, just put a soft mat right there. And one-handed cartwheels. They're a little bit tricky, but they're really good to do. It's the same thing, but one-handed. Each hand, with each hand, you could put away, or the other hand put away, or one hand put up and the other hand put up. If you want to see, but this is how you do it. Like that. And do you want to see my, who's recording? Show on my face. I guess she doesn't want to do it, but I guess she does, or I don't really know. No, she doesn't. But she's my grandma, though. She has brown hair and glasses and blue eyes. And what?
Say goodbye.
Goodbye, guys. We'll go in for another video to do, like, those outside with no mats or anything behind you. Bye.